May I ask the choir to come up? As we sing the last time, our theme song. Stand and give your all.
Page after page, we read of their lives, heroes who left all else behind to take the path in history of life.
Let's have another big round of applause for the best youth congress ever. Come on.
Wow. Absolutely amazing. And let me say on behalf of Anna and I, it has been awesome to be your host. Your passion, your enthusiasm, your energy has made it so easy. So thank you very, very much. Yeah. Right now.
We're truly going to miss you because it's been great spending this part of our journey together with you. But you know what? The journey is going to continue as you go home and do great things. And it's going to continue to August 2021, where we're going to have our next Youth Congress. Come on! Yeah!
Now, we're not exactly sure where that's going to be yet. All right, but when we know more details, that is going to be sent to your leaders. In the meantime, get a sleeping bag ready because you're all welcome over to my place.
But you know what? This night is not over. There is chill time. There's going to be music. There's going to be prayer. I hear Lossie's doing a pop-up gig outside the Centro de Eventos. There's still lots of time to say goodbye to your new friends and just make the most out of the rest of this night.
And if you have lost anything during this week, you could just say adios, but if you're looking for it, have a look in the lost property area at the front of this center and see if it has been handed in.
Well, from us fellow travelers, it's not a goodbye. It's a see you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
See you soon, big baboon.
Toodaloo, kangaroo.
Have a safe trip home and continue the journey.
Let's take a pic.
Together, let's take this road together.